Guten Tag, ich heiße Vibo Ebling. Ich bin von Wiener, auf Ostfriesland von Deutschland. I speak three languages, but I suspect that it's best that I talk to you in English. So, hello, my name is Vibo Ebling. You may have heard me called Wilbur Ebling. I come from a little town called Wiener in the East Friesland part of Saxony in Germany. I left this world on February 22nd, 1970, so I'm going to use the voice of my grandson, Craig. He has a lot of information about me and my family that I hope you find interesting. Weird and Daisy had such high hopes for Craig, but things didn't work out like they planned. I sure hope he doesn't blow it. Times were hard in our part of Europe in the late 1800s, and they were particularly hard for our family. My father owned a boat in which he ferried produce from the fertile farm country around us to England. On one of his voyages in 1883, when I was only one, his ship was lost in the North Sea. In addition to losing her husband, my mother, Wupka, also lost her son, Vibe, at age 18 in the same tragedy. In the 1880s, some of my older siblings began to leave our country and to come to this new place called America. Because I was the youngest, I stayed with my mother along with my brother, Ben. Finally, in 1892, along with my mother, my brother Ben, and my older sister Teta and her husband and four children, we embarked on the voyage across the sea to this new land. We so looked forward to seeing the Statue of Liberty and to going through Ellis Island, but as I said, things don't always work out the way we plan. So on April 14, 1892, we arrived in Baltimore. The family was reunited in Osceola County, Iowa. My brothers and their families became farmers, and we began to gain a foothold in this new world. My uncle Yubi and my uncle Red were already in the U.S. in South Dakota. They helped my older brothers to get their homeland in Turner County. Because I was the youngest, again I stayed back with my mother on a farm 3 miles northwest of Sibley. It was there that I met my first love, Frauke Groningay. We married in 1901. And in 1913, we moved to Nobles County and lived on the old Hovey farm north of Rushmore. God blessed us with 8 wonderful children. George, Louis, Lena, Stencha or Stina, Florence, named after her mom, Lucille, Esther, and Wilma. We raised cattle which we drove on foot to market in Wilmont or Rushmore, where they were shipped to Chicago. We avoided tragedy in 1915 when our farm was struck by a tornado. But sadly, one day after Wilma was born, on April 19, 1918, we lost Frauke. We weren't really sure what happened. Maybe it was the Spanish flu. That was a scourge in those days. But my life was changed forever. I was a 36-year-old widower with 7 young children and an infant. Fortunately, the Gardis family helped by taking the baby and raising her for many years. We tried to regroup and carry on. And then God blessed me again when he brought Hilke, or Hattie Brass, into my life. She was another wonderful German girl, also from the Ostfriesland area. We married in 1920 and began our life together. And we were blessed with 4 more children, Weird, Amanda, Calvin, and Vivian. Hattie was insistent on those names, especially Weird and Amanda. They had great tradition in the Brass family. And what a group we were. From the earliest days, we worked really hard to not be 2 half-families, but instead 1 whole family. The older kids especially would bristle when someone would refer to one of their siblings as a half-sister or a half-brother. As time went on, no one really knew or remembered what part of a family a given child had come from, and no one cared. Yours is a proud heritage. It's certainly not one of wealth and privilege, but it is built on the bedrocks of faith in God, love of family, hard work, with a lot of fun mixed in, too. I hope these pictures show you a little bit about your family and how we've grown over the years.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, fathers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, mothers, let's go down, come on down, don't you want to go down? Come on, mothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sinners, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sinners, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown? Good Lord, show me the way.
It's a big job getting by with nine kids and a wife. Yeah, but I've been a working man dang near all my life, and I'll keep on working long as my two hands are fit to you. Drink my beer at a tavern and try a little bit of them working man blues. Well, I keep my nose on the grind, don't work hard every day. Get tired on the weekend, after I draw the pay, but I go back working to buy my kids a brand new pair of shoes. Drink a little beer that evening, sing a little bit of them working man blues. At the window, catch the train to another town, but I go back working. Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew, Lord, Lord. Drink a little beer that evening, sing a little bit of these working man blues. Become a working man. Working man, working man. might not be maybe working. Long as it's your hands are fit to use. Take a little beer that evening and sing a little bit of this working.
Get where I'm going, on the far side of the sky. The first thing that I'm gonna do is spread my wings and fly. I'm gonna land beside a lion and run my fingers through his mane, where I might find out what it's like to ride a drop of rain. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years, and I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. Gonna walk with my granddaddy, and he'll match me step for step. And I'll tell him how I've missed him every minute since he left. And then I'll hug his neck. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years, and I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. So much pain and so much darkness in this world we stumble through. All these questions I can't answer, so much work to do. But when I get where I'm going, and I see my Maker's face, I'll stand forever in the light of His amazing grace.